Hey everyone, welcome to another edition of
Biochem Weekly Hits. I'm VJ Keish.
And I'm VJ Rad. And since it's the fourth Sunday of the month, we're here in Manila Eco Park to have another environmental edition.
That's right, VJ Rad. It actually feels really great to be filming outside of the studio for the first time in a very long time, sharing this green space with beautiful people, sharing beautiful and awesome music. But we hate to be bearers of very bad news to all of the fans of Macrophage Trainer.
Unfortunately for you guys, your band has been dethroned from the number one spot.
Yeah. But fans, don't get heartbroken, because we're going to leave you a snippet of last week's number one song. This one's All About to Break by Macrophage Trainer.
Because you know I'm all about to break that microbe. I'm all about to break that microbe. I'm all about to break that microbe. I'm all about to break. Yeah, it's pretty clear I ain't no dying dude. 'Cause I can patch your side toes like I'm supposed to do. 'Cause I got that TNF calling all my T cells
in all the right parts, all the right places.
I ain't no weakling, giving up on your moms. You know this thing is real, I gotta make it stop. If you got immunity, I'll raise it up.
'Cause my mechanism's perfect from the bottom to the top.
Yeah, my mama, she told me to worry, I'm on his side. They say ionization for AGMC3 to 5. No, it will bend my turn. You know I'm all about to break that microbe.
I'm all about to break that microbe. I'm all about to break that microbe. I'm all about to break.
I'll bring it through, you can serve. Forget me, panasplenic macrophage. Yeah, alveolar macrophage. But I'm here to tell you that my mechanism's perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry, I'm on inside. I say ionization for AGMC3 to 5. You know it will bend my two receptor on fagocyte. So yeah, that's what I'm into. I'll go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm all about to break that. Break that microbe.
I'm all about to break that microbe. I'm all about to break that microbe. I'm all about to break.
And that was your last week's number one, All About to Break by Macrophage Trainer.
As you all guys know, we asked you last week to send in your best biochem pickup line.
And I have here with me one of the best, if not the best, pickup line, and this one is coming from Mr. Apoptosis from Cainta, Rizal, and I think VJ Rab that you should read this one.
Okay. So it goes, VJ Keith.
Yes, VJ Rab.
DNA helicase ka ba?
Bakit?
Kasi I want you to unzip my jeans.
Okay, that was a bit awkward, but
it's still good.
It's good.
Still
good. So Mr. Apoptosis of Cainta, Rizal, congratulations, you just got yourself
a 1-year supply of reduced glutathione with vitamin C.
Right.
Now, going back to our countdown.
We are now down to our number 3 song. I don't want to be this song.
Nobody wants to be this song.
You don't want to be this song either. So guys, here's your number 3 song.
Unfaithful by Rihanna Trixie.
story of my life and my binding sights, hysteric and primary, and both can be bound simultaneously. They really love my company. It's more than this bind, either side occupied. The reason there's no product made. My rate is slowing down, reaction isn't found. Activity and function fades. And I know that they know I'm unfaithful, having two open sides, accommodating substrate inhibitor alike. I can see them binding. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why. Every time they both bind with me, I see my function sees more inside. Life. I don't wanna be. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why. Every time they both bite with me, I see my function sees more inside. I don't wanna need an inhibitor. I don't wanna take away this life.
That was your number 3 song, Unfaithful by Rihanna Trexie.
Yeah, and I actually have here with me another one from our viewers.
Another pickup line?
No, it's not a pickup line, it's actually a letter.
About?
A desperate cry for desperate help from a very desperate guy. And from one guy to another, I think you should read it.
Okay, the letter goes, Dear VJ Keish and VJ Rab, may best friend ako and 12 years na kaming best friend. And like any other best friend story, yes, I'm in love with her. Kahit anong gawin kong pagpaparamdam, hindi pa rin niya gets na I have feelings for her. Every time na kinukulit ko siya, inaaway, sinisigawan, at binubugbog niya ako. She's even worse during her period. Anong gagawin ko? Sincerely, an unpaired electron. Wow.
Aww.
He's really desperate.
So being desperate. And it looks to me like he's dealing with an angry, nasty, PMSing woman.
Yes. So, VJ Keish, what advice can you give Mr. Unpaired Electron?
Actually, madali lang yung problem mo. Itong gagawin mo. Pumunta ka sa nearest drugstore, go get yourself a B-complex capsule, samawa ng vitamin B6 para ma-myelinate yung axons nung babae na BMS para maramdaman ka na niya. And to deal with the whole PMSing thing, bumili ka ng zinc, because zinc is actually proven to help alleviate the symptoms of PMS.
Really?
Yeah, and then once you get to talk to her na, settle na yung emotions niya, calm down na siya, you can then tell her and aminin mo sa kanya yung pagmamahal mo for 12 long years, and I am sure that she's gonna say yes.
Good luck, guys.
And then pag okay na sila, syempre you're gonna get together, then makishare ka na din sa zinc niya, because it's proven to help your testicles for normal
testicles.
Spermatogenesis.
Wow, you're really good at giving advice, BJ.
Yeah.
Is this from experience?
Yeah, a bit, actually, in the same sense. Kasi natutunan ko lang siya sa medical biochemistry professor.
Oh, yeah.
When I was in med school, Dr. Alcantara,
if
you're watching, hi! So yeah, let us know how it works.
Give us a call or write us another letter and updating us on what happened.
Happens. Yes. But for now, let us now
go back
move
to
on.
Our top 3.
Two.
Ah, ang rude. Grabe ang rude ng babae na yun.
Ay,
ikaw nga dito. Dika dito. Di ba ikaw yung camera woman namin?
Di ba camera woman ka namin?
Sorry.
O, tulong mo na lang kami mag-galo.
So,
for your,
our number 2 song.
Two song.
Is
this one is
Rude
by
Magic.
I'm out in morning, jump out of bed, looking for the best sight. Got in my car and race like a jet, on the way to you. Knock on your side.
Ayakam Weekly Hits.
We are now down to our number one song, finally.
But before we do that, let's do another recap of our top three songs.
Right, and at number three, you have Unfaithful by Rihanna Trexing.
Number two is Rude by Magic.
And your number one song for this week, finally,
Wait, before we do that, I have another pickup line.
Are you ready? I have another pickup line. All right,
ready, yeah.
Fire away.
BJ Keish.
Yes, BJ Rab.
We're dope, sin ka ba?
Fuck it.
Because you make me see the light through my darkest night. Pwede ba? Pwede?
Yeah. Pwede niya gumitan yun to get yourself a new girlfriend.
Yes,
help.
Yes.
Alright, at number one.
Are you guys ready for the number
ready?
One song?
I'm ready. You're ready?
I think we're all ready.
Everyone's ready. The number one song for this week is Rather Be by
Barokya Ni Bringas.
And miles from binding, we have met now finally. But as long as you are with me, a reaction we can be.
I would wait forever, exalted in the scene. Even when you are together, inhibitor I will be.
Every step we make, VMAX don't elevate, binding so casually. We're different and the same, give you another name, switch up the catalyst.
If you gave me a chance, I would take it to compete in the side, and I'll bind it. Know it all of your sides, I inhibit. When I am with you, there's no side.
No side I'd rather be. No, 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 no. No side I'd rather be. No, 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 no. No side I'd rather be.
Spinning, the force from the beginning.